Welcome back to Life is New Every Day. Create floral painting with just three steps: blowing, peeling, and sticking. First is to prepare the base of the canvas. Here I've used for the base a mixture of white acrylic paint and baking powder. Mix it well before applying it. This is an anti-slip mat. A cutout is pressed on the wet paint to get a netted texture. The paint here used is a mixture of acrylic paint, white glue and water. The outline of a flower is drawn on an A4 size paper. Pour the paint in layers as shown. On this, I'm using peach first. Now with the straw, blow out to push the colors. It got too light, so I'm adding a little more pink. You can add more colors till you get the gradient. Allow it to dry completely. Now we can peel it out easily. cut it along the shape. Let's give a slight tint to the base. Crumple up the tissue, dip it in the paint, dab it onto a paper to remove the excess paint before you start off. A little bit of white. Small dots of all the colors, peach, white and pink. I had applied glue before tinting the base. Along with the glue, I've added a little bit of white acrylic paint. Now a little more of the knitted texture. I've cut out small pieces from the anti-slip mat and glued it on the base. This can also be given a texture. You can add more colors till you get the gradient. That's it. Hope you liked it.